Hey guys, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Candace Quirky. I'm here to bring you another game of Modern Comeback 5 Blackout. This right here will be episode 3. I hope you guys really do enjoy this video. If so, please leave a thumbs up. If you haven't already done so, can you guys also subscribe to my channel for more videos? But anyways, you guys, without further ado, let's get started.
Surrounding the area. Make your way through the building as quickly as possible.
Tell me what's going on.
Listen, there was an attack on Tokyo. The city has disintegrated into a war zone. I placed you in a temporary emergency hospital. I thought it would be safe. But riots and looters are seeing to it that medical supplies are in short supply.
What kind of attack? Where? Rue?
Evasion. Rugen Temple. The daughter of a Japanese deployment. Miko Kubo was born in Hara, Japan, but spent much of her late teens traveling before pursuing a career in nursing. She is Rogue's trusted confidant and would do anything to help her friend.
Stay back! 何をしている。
殺してしまえ。
誰だおめえは。
To your right.
You're not coming?
I have to help here. Go!
Update me on what?
I know you were telling the truth. You were right about Gilman. We'll talk more. Just get out of there alive, okay?
I'm on my way. Over.
All right, everyone. That's it of That's it of episode 3. But please stay tuned for episode 4. And thanks for watching, guys. Peace.